Good evening, everyone. Welcome and congratulations. We did it again. We got everybody in. That makes me so happy. It's this jigsaw puzzle before every show like this. This is going to be an incredible evening, a very intimate, very just full of love, lovely music. Luciana, well, first I have to do some business because otherwise I might forget. Please turn off your cell phones. I say even don't put them just on silent. Turn them off. You don't want to be tempted to take pictures and videos. You stay in the moment because this is an off-the-grid experience tonight. Secondly, after this, there is a reception, which is in Pendleton 201, which were any of you here last night for the Blue Jazz? Yeah, a few of you? Yeah, I see. They did, our Blue Jazz Combos did an amazing showcase last night in this room, which we are also using as the reception room tonight. So we're very excited to have that room as part of our new building. It's actually a rehearsal hall, but we're using it for some fun too. I mean, rehearsing is fun too, but. So there's reception, and the artists will be selling CDs and signing CDs there, so you'll be able to talk with them and get your very own music to take home with you. We have a lot going on, but that's in your program, so I'm not even going to tell you. But in the next week, like between now and next Saturday night, there's a ton, so look it up. Luciana has been here all week, and she is one of the most lovely people I have ever met, and I think we all have fallen in love with her, right? Not only is she incredibly knowledgeable and has a fascinating background that we all want to hear every detail, but she's interested in all of us, and she's full of just this, I don't know what to call it, but it's that essence of love. It's music, I think. So I'm glad to have all of you, our community here, to share with us this evening. She's been working with our jazz combos and our big band all week, and they have just absorbed like sponges, and it's such an exciting thing to have residencies like this. And I want to tell you all that those of you who are able and have been donating to, outside, this is what you're getting, is this kind of thing for you, but also for the students. It really helps the concert series and residency series to bring these things to you and to them. So on that note, I would like to ask you to please put your hands together for Luciana Souza and Romero Lubambo.
I've had a terrific week here. Romero joined me yesterday, but we really only saw each other today. I've had the pleasure of, as Isabel said to you guys, told you earlier, I've had the pleasure of really spending time with these wonderful students and teachers here, and I feel very inspired and ready to play for you guys. It's been about a year and a half that Romero and I played together, so this is really a reunion for us. So we rehearsed before the show. We think we got all the lines we needed to get ready.
Not sure.
We said so. And we'll see you at the end. Saudade do Brasil, é que vontade que eu tenho de voltar. Adeus, América, essa terra é muito boa, mas não posso ficar porque o samba mandou me chamar.
O samba mandou me chamar. Não posso mais sentir saudade do Brasil. É que vontade que eu tenho de voltar. Adeus, América, essa terra é muito boa, mas não posso ficar porque o samba mandou me chamar. O samba mandou me chamar. Eu digo adeus ao pouquinho, 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 eu sou hippie também. Chega de rocks, rocks, trotes e pinotes, que isso não me convém. Vou voltar pra cuica, bater na barriga, tocar tamborim. Chega de lights, alright, fights, good lights. Isso não está mais pra mim. Eu quero um samba feito só pra mim, acabado, virar, espalhar. Quero a melodia feita assim. Quero samba, quero samba, quero samba. Porque no samba eu sei que vou me acabar, me virar, me espalhar. A noite inteira até o sol raiar. O samba mandou me chamar. O samba mandou me chamar. Eu quero um samba feito só pra mim. Eu quero melodia feita assim. Thank you. amar a tolice, a bobagem, a ilusão. Eu prefiro viver tão sozinho ao som do lamento do meu violão. Dora disse, eu bem que lhe disse, olha o seu brilhado onde eu vou me meter. Agora, amor, Dora disse, meu bem, como é que nós vamos fazer? Dora disse, eu bem que lhe disse, amar a tolice, a bobagem, a ilusão. Eu prefiro viver tão sozinho ao som do lamento do meu violão. Dora disse, eu bem que lhe disse, olha o seu brilhado onde eu vou me meter. Agora, amor, Dora disse, meu bem, como é que nós vamos fazer? Um belo dia você me surgiu, eu quis fugir, mas você insistiu. Alguma coisa bem que andava me avisando, até parece que eu estava adivinhando. Eu bem que não queria me casar contigo, eu bem que não queria enfrentar esse perigo. Dora Alice, agora você tem que me dizer, como é que nós vamos fazer? Thank you.